On December 21st, it was a key Northern Lakes League showdown in boys basketball as the Bowling Green Bobcats took on the Springfield Blue Devils at Bowling Green. The Bobcats got off to a slow start, but Chauncey Orr, with a team-high 31 points on the night, gets things going in the second quarter with 4 three-pointers. He would score 31. Vito Brown added 14. Xavier Brown added 12. And the Bobcats pull away in the end, and they hold on to win 72-68 over Springfield to improve to 4-0 in league play.